All right. Let me see. I think this might actually be the closest. Seven hours left to defeat Sobek and claim his rewards. Fails. This last time until 1968 when it was rediscovered by a team led by marine archaeologists. Target acquired. Move, fools, out of my way. Almost there. 63.
This place is heavily guarded.
Oh, I can't believe that worked. I was expecting it to fail. There's treasure. Alright, there's the other chest. Alright, so probably two. I bet those are the only ones. Yep. Called it. Snakes. There they are. Heavy blunt. Meh. Is it underwater, I wonder? Not that one, but I still got something out of it. Sure is. Snake. Ow. Ah, that doesn't. Oh, that did a lot of damage. Ah. Yeah, freaking really. Let's try this again. Taking another, going on another take.
Best not to draw attention here.
Thank you.
Goodbye, fool. Oh, a latecomer. Fine. Now, where... Oh, wrong one. Where be my chest? I remember it under the tunnel. There we go. And now watch out for snakes. What we're gonna do? Light him up. Missed, bitch. Shield. All right. I was so sure that there was a viewpoint that I had missed. Oh, there we go. That's an underwater thing. So well in the middle of nowhere, though, it's so inconvenient. I think this might actually be my closest. So I really know this can't be the closest, actually, that is. I hear a blade, but I don't see the blade. So the temples, theaters, museums, and libraries. Wow, 40,000, 400,000. That's a lot of scrolls. There we go. Onward. Ooh, there's a boat. I'm gonna take it. Don't wreck it, please don't wreck it. Damn it. Fine, I'll go on foot. Thank you. For a long time, I didn't know what the spearhead meant, that it was the difficulty level. There it is. Hopefully I can catch it.
Stop you! Right there!
They will attack on sight here.
Just kill the captain? No. Trophy unlocked. Where's my black flag? 20 because of the black flag reference. This guy wants a piece of me. Headshot. Good day. Alright. I wonder if that means I've got all the ships. Like all the vessels. Question marks. Hopefully something good, but I doubt it. I suspect it could be something like that. Yep, location complete. Alright. Trying to see if I've missed anything. Alright, good. Good. Oh, I missed a couple of check marks. Question marks. Oh, and that settlement. That fort, rather. So that fort needs to die. I got that one, right? I believe it did. Good. Alright. Found some more miscellaneous stuff. Thank you.
Now, where is theirs?
You are a good friend.
Wait a minute.
Catch me if you can.
Time is up.
Alright, time to finish what I started before. There it is. I'm gonna push him up that way.
Hey!
Hey, shut up.
Hey, who are...
Nothing.
Hey, wait!
I'm sure the coast is clear.
Alright. 400. Actually, it's much less. It'd be like more like... 300 now. Let's ride the rest of the way. One thing I like about this game is that no matter where you are, how far away from your mount you are, you can always call it. Not so in Breath of the Wild, which I've been playing on my off time still. You gotta be within certain range, otherwise your horse is done here. Shit, really? Shit, climb. Get on the stupid thing, stupid. There we go.
Boom.
Tumble up. But that. Left up. Fine. You're not really worth it.
Whoa.
I closed the gap quickly.
Whoa.
Fine. You. Show me that there it is. Alright, another one down. Wrong one. There we go. Wait, where'd the question mark go? I know it makes sense for the mount to only hear within a certain range, but it's still inconvenient, and plus it's a game, so it's not like, you know, he can... It's alright to do things a little bit... you know, you can do things that don't really work in the real world. Alright, what am I looking for? For a captain and a chest. Just one of each.
Guards here are vigilant.
Yep. Just one.
Hey! You! Stop!
I hear you! On my way!
Shit shows up?
Scrape it apart.
Aw man, off my chest for the chain. Enchant. Now I won't. Easy peasy. Regular sword. How did they not see me? I'm very obviously in plain sight. Like, from where my mount was, it's a very clear... Like, if you're looking in that direction, you very obviously will see me. There's, like, no way to hide. I feel like I'm missing a viewpoint over here. Question mark over here. It's probably a bandit hideout. Oh. That's... So, I did miss one, but it's way the hell out there. I wonder if that's where my missing... stone circles are. The Lacus are after me. Stay far, far from them. I can take them now. I'm level 40. Where else? Alright, where is this? I'm just pushing my gear too. But I got the fast travel, so that's fine. I can get that. Damn, there's another one here. Alright, wait. Where did my... There it is. Damn, I got a long way to go.
cosas de vida.
Really? You suck. That's the kind of stupid stuff that grinds my gears. You know, it'd be great if I could ride, but it's too mountainous.
I should not be seen in this area.
I don't know how I missed this viewpoint. Oh, that's way the hell over there. Yeah, I don't think I'd be able to ride. Oh, maybe. No, once I get down to a flat, it looks like it's kind of flat down here. We'll give it a shot, see if we can't save some time, speed up the process. Question mark. Since I don't have enough of those, obviously. Two question marks. They're multiplying! And it doesn't look like either one is glowing. Which sucks.